Hello.
Excuse me. We're going to go to our first world. And we get to see what the gummy missions look like. From what I remember, they're amazing. Where that garage is, but it's cool. Left stick to turn.
Let's go.
X to fire. If I hold it down, it locks on. These missions are so cool. Oh, look at that. They took notes from Bullet Hells, I believe, is how they did this.
Woo!
Oh yeah. Go for it. Yeah. Taking a lot of damage. As you can see, the gummy missions are a lot better. Huge improvement. I can't wait for the third game. I'll be doing those as well. In between episodes, I'll be doing that stuff. I think this is Mulan. Yep, it's Mulan.
See that, Mulan? It's Shan Yu, leader of the Hun army. Come on, girl. This is your big chance. I can see it now.
Fa Mulan whoops public enemy number one. You're gonna be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Mushu, I'm not sure. I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever, you're just scared. Admit it.
Aren't you?
Huh?
Yes. Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge. Maybe we better look before we leap. Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary. Now y'all scram before I get my dragon dander up.
Yeah, a lot
hey,
of the
Mushu,
summons
we missed you.
Got their worlds back.
Yeah, well, you better hope I miss you, or else you're Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Do you know them?
Know them? Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots. Because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
Pretty much.
Something like that. And you are?
I'm Mulan. I mean...
Ping!
Mulan Ping!
Just Ping. I am Ping, son of Fazu.
You know Mushu?
Mushu's one of my family's guardians.
We didn't know we were borrowing somebody as important as a family guardian.
Yeah, that's right. And that puts you three up to your eyeballs in debt to Ping here. Well, guess what, kiddies? It's payback time.
Mushu.
They don't mind. Ain't that right?
Sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army. We gotta go find the other recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join us? It'll be easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
What do you mean, fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
You're pretending to be a boy, aren't you?
Huh? What? You're a girl?
You didn't notice?
Not me.
I think it's working.
I don't know. Those two would fall for anything.
I'm right here.
Geez, I don't know if the enemies here are weaker to magic or not. Party command has been added. This command allows a quick exchange with party members. Use this command to switch party members during battles where menus can't be opened. Dark Shark. I love Chinese music. I don't know why. Oh. I see. Thank you. Climb this. Ah, I need a glide ability. These tiny tents.
Remember, girl, and lay.
What are you doing?
About time we got some grub.
Hey, Frick. No cutting.
Get out.
Oh.
Back off!
Hey, a space in line!
I wonder what they're serving for lunch today.
Knuckles. Fat fuck.
That does it!
Please!
What a girl!
Knock it off!
Knock what off?
You punched me! What a shrimp!
Who you calling a shrimp, Panda Lips? I'm a bona fide guardian dragon!
Let's just get back in line, okay? Whose side are you on? I just got slugged!
Want some more?
Soldiers! Get back in line!
The captain!
What are they?
Heartless! Oh, yeah?
And they ran away.
I hope you're ready.
The upper left gauge represents the party's morale. It is game over when the gauge is empty. The gauge can be restored by the orbs dropped by the enemy. Orbs influence the survival of the party, so make sure you gather as many orbs as possible, especially the rare ones.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, they have magic resistant enemies here. Cut her off. Oh no, wait, the next area has magic resistant enemies. This area is magic weak. By the way, the first time I played this game, I used the Kingdom Key up until the first Organization 13 guy. Because it didn't know I could change the weapon. I beat him with it, too. Well, now I know what they do. Yellow orbs. Is that for the drive? Save so I don't do anything stupid. Excuse you. Yeah, the Chinese are really, really terrified when they were getting invaded by the Mongols. Deal with this one. Defeat all the heartless. Don't let the morale guy run out. Jesus Christ. King is useless, bro. Or Gulan. Absolutely worthless. Beat all the heartless, don't let the morale gods run out. Oh, boy. Yeah. For God's sake, man. You guys attack him because we're about to lose. Attack him. Jesus Christ. Defeat all the hidden enemies. Of course, why not? Fucking retarded. Thank you. I like how they're not trying to eat Goofy or Donald, as Goofy's a dog and Donald's a duck. We're in China. Hurry to the mountain summit. God, morale, guys. That's fucking awesome. Ah! Where are you guys? What are you fucking pretending? Did you see that? Instead of attacking the one right in front of me, it made me attack the one, like, 100 feet away. Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, wrong button. Awesome.
Free. Free.
No. Oh, God. Running out of morale. New snow. That cave? How did you guys not notice that beforehand? Everything makes you hungry. That's my fact. Is there a save point around here? Oh wait, it's home. something like the enemy we're looking for?
Yeah.
I was about to say there was no one in here. Oh, great. I'm stuck here with Mulan. The dude has fangs, man. Defeat all of the Heartless. Unlocked it. We unlocked the truth. The slide dash. Oh my god, yes. Get some really good abilities later on. Brother and sister are having a lot of fun. Oh boy. Oh wow. These Huns don't play around.
Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
You know, some Disney movies have blood in it.
They went toward the summit.
Wonder why they don't have
we'll
any
stop
in the game.
Them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Mahoy Manoy. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. These kids are crazy. I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed, and stick around for the next episode. Thanks for watching.